Hello YouTube, this is Cover 2 Credits. We are your hosts, I'm Kevin.
I'm Justin.
And today we are going to be doing some movie trailers. Probably going to make this a thing. What we're going to do is we are going to play the trailer for you, then we'll picture in picture ourselves. And there'll be links, so you can watch the trailer by yourself, or listen to our audio, or however you want to do it. But
in the future, if there are any videos or any trailers you want us to watch and review, let us know. We're going to be trying this throughout different times. The first one we're doing here is Project Almanac, which comes out on today. So, we're thinking, from what I've seen, it looks like a decent movie. We'll see. Kevin hasn't seen the trailer. But, we'll see what goes on. caveat, Kevin hates time travel movies. So, on three, we're going to start the trailer if you guys are watching it on your own. And three, two, one.
What does it mean by appropriate audiences? I'm always wondering.
I don't know. It's like, people that should watch this should watch this. So, it's got like a weird, like, found footage style looking thing, doesn't it?
We're trying to be Blair Witch wannabes.
Isn't it though? And it's not found footage. Like, they've got like a weird thing where it's like, it looks like I'm filming this. But no one's filming this. This is them living it. You know what I mean? This shouldn't be filmed.
Mm-hmm.
Convenient secret hiding place. Secret project. Alright, here's my only issue. Kids figuring out how to put this together. I mean,
what if they're smart kids?
Some of us are tech savvy, but come on.
Not feeling it.
Yeah. Oh, it's so clear now. Wow, stuff seems to really be going good. I bet that changes quickly.
Enter plot device.
So are they gonna have the good old time-space continuum set up here? Where if you interact with your own person, that things can start to go to hell.
Tough to say.
I wonder if this is based in Illinois, and only because they went to Lollapalooza, which is in Chicago.
Maybe.
Oh, stuff starts going haywire. Ripple effect.
Imagine that.
Love story for a fact of love story.
Every story is a love story.
Oh, that's deep of you. So, again, weird found footage, like shaky camera stuff. We have to figure out how to make it go back even further. I don't know. I mean, it's one of those I wouldn't mind seeing it one time. But
I hate time travel. It is the worst plot device ever.
Now correct me if I'm wrong. The reason you hate it is because it's a never-ending cycle of being able to go back and fix what's broken.
Exactly.
Okay. And you know that I had issues with your argument with the X-Men. That's fine. That's not this issue. My wonder is if they take care of that by causing massive amounts of destruction and maybe even harm to each other, is that going to make it to where this is at least worth watching to watch these kids tear each other apart?
No.
I think it might be worth watching. It might be worth watching just to watch these kids spiral into the depths.
I don't think so. It's not going to make me feel any better, Stare. Just because idiot kids are being idiot teenagers does not mean the world is a better place.
It's one of those, I'm not going to say that I won't see it, because I was looking forward to this. I think I might go see it. I might go see it this weekend, but after watching the trailer again, it's a little less looking forward to it than what I originally was. That's weird. One thing that bothered me, the found footage shaky camera stuff really bugged me.
I don't mind it for some movies. It's okay. I don't think it fits here.
No, because this made it seem like you were another part of the cast filming everything. Mm-hmm. And I'm like, but that's not what it is. This isn't Blair Witch. This isn't stuff like that where you're supposed to be filming it. It's not what's going on. Mm-hmm. So I don't know. I don't know. Trailer wasn't that good to me.
It's doomed. It's a time travel movie.
Well, you say that, but it's also Michael Bay, so you know people are going to be like, there's going to be explosions.
There will be explosions. We're
going to go watch.
Temporal explosions.
Wow. Temporal explosions.
I don't really know what that means.
Mind.
But I imagine a lot of stuff will float, which I never understood. Why does fucking with reality make things float?
Yeah.
How does distorted time make things float?
All of a sudden, gravity doesn't work, which doesn't make any sense at all.
Non-zero.
But that happens a lot.
Zero.
Alright, well, this is the first trailer of a few that we're going to try. If you guys have got any other suggestions, tell us what you think of this trailer. If you go see the movie, tell us if it's any good.
The trailer's crap. The movie will be crap.
You know where he stands? I'm kind of in the middle. The trailer I do not like. I have seen there is a second trailer. Looks a little better, but yeah, I don't know. I don't know if I'll spend my money on it or not. But if you have any other suggestions, please tell us below. Like, comment, share.
Do the thing. Keep tuning in. Check back, let's see, on Friday for more news and more videos from us. And thank you for staying until after the credits.